What would you ask of this humble merchant? Farewell for now. Thank you. come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while. Take your time. Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Did you come all this way to wait? You drive too hard a bargain, friend. Is this some sort of joke? Return when you're serious. What would you ask of this humble merchant?
The whole call of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless
none are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. Through his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friends.
I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The Destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Thank you.
one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be stopped up. Leaving here until we're done.
Check.
Are you here to play executioner? They should have sent all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer! He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating.